Now do I have your attention? Don't you dare boo me. Don't you dare boo me. After I have been pushed aside week after week after week from my general manager and my commissioner, you're gonna sit there and boo me? 148 days it took to get all of your attention. For a prestigious title that was once prestigious, but now it's been tarnished by quitters and serial failures, but it will rise to the relevance once again because of me, the Intercontinental Champion.
What in the world is Dolph Ziggler coming out here interrupting the Intercontinental Champion for?
Hopefully somebody shut him up.
Miz, you're out here making a lot of great points, man. You do it all. You do the red carpets, you do the TV shows, you do the movies, you do the commercials. But there's a reason all of these people will never get behind you. They see through everything that you do. WWE superstars, we live a great life. We love this. We live for this business. We all go above and beyond to be the best. But you just want to be famous. That's why no one will ever believe in you. That's why Daniel Bryan calls you soft and a coward. That's why no one will ever believe in you, Miz, because we see through the facade. We see through everything. You just want to walk a red carpet and hold up a title and be famous. And every single week, you and you alone have a chance to change that perception. Prove to everyone you're not a coward, you're not soft. You have a chance every time you walk down that ramp in front of these people to prove to them that you belong, to prove that you're not a coward. Yet you don't. So you want to talk about opportunities, Miz? You want to talk about proving yourself? You want to prove to these people? You want to prove to Daniel Bryan? You want to prove to your wife? You want to prove to yourself that you're not a coward? Well, then do it right now. No title shots, Miz. No referees, no ring bell. You and me right now. Prove to the entire world that you can fight me right here, right now. And you prove to yourself that you're not a coward. You got a chance. You got a chance to prove it. You and me right now.
Thank you.
an intense start to...